And now, Veterinarian's Hospital, the continuing story of a quack who's gone to the dogs.
So who's this patient, Nurse Janice?
It's Bo, Dr. Bob.
Bo, the one that lost the sheep?
No, not Bo Peep. Bo the stagehand.
Oh, the one who lost his marble.
Hey, that's not nicey-nicey.
Oh.
No, it's not very funny-funny either.
No, it isn't. Were you calling the patient, stupid Dr. Bob?
You want to try that again?
Were you calling the patient, stupid Dr. Bob?
I like the first way better.
Me too. I just came here to tell you that the world is going to come to an end.
Oh, no. Oh, and I had so many things I wanted to do with my life.
Like what?
Well, like frizz my hair and buy some new shoes.
Wait a minute, Bo. How do you know the world is going to end?
Oh, I saw it in the cards.
The cards? Then we got nothing to worry about.
Why?
He's not playing with a full deck.
There you go again, treating me like I was subferior.
Don't listen to him, Bo.
Well, I can't help it. He's so close, I hear every word.
Ooh, I think another card just fell out of the deck.
Okay, but the world is going to end, and there'll be a sign. Something will happen here that's never happened before.
You mean like if Dr. Bob actually cured a patient?
Or Nurse Janice kept her mouth shut?
Or if we got one honest laugh?
Well, if the world is waiting for that, it's going to be around a long time. Might as well cue the announcer.
And so we come to the end of another Veterinarian's Hospital.
Gee, I was sure something was going to happen.
Tune in next week when you'll hear Dr. Oh! Oh, good thing I landed on something soft.
Oh!